I'm Forbes Masson, and I play Hastings in Richard III. I get my head cut off.
For people who haven't seen Richard III, what do you think distinguishes it amongst all of Shakespeare's fantastic plays?
It's full of intrigue, it's really exciting, it's really dangerous. The main character, Richard, is so Machiavellian, and you know immediately that he's a villain, and he's really, really awful. And then you're sucked in because you quite like him, he's very charming, but he does really brutal, horrible, horrible things, like cut my head off. And then the audience feels implicit with it. But it's very funny and it's very dark, and Jamie Lloyd's production is really, really fantastic and exciting.